You know Stephen Hawking? The guy who invented science? He was too crippled. That's why he died. No, he died because he was really old and too crippled. Nine times out of ten, that equals death. That one's for me, just to watch you squirm in your chair. I gotta confess something, guys. White Rabbit, I gotta confess something. I've never fucked anyone. See, I've had sex. I'm a great sex haver. I'm one of the best. You can ask anyone. But I've never fucked anyone. Because I can't thrust. I've never been much of a thruster. I can't thrust and I can't dominate, you know? I think those are two things you need to be able to fuck. I can dominate in a few things. I can dominate like a 36-hour Netflix series in about a day. I can dominate like a Taco Bell drive-thru menu in about a weekend. I can dominate like a fifth of tequila in about 2 days. But I can't dominate in thrusting. Therefore, you guessed it, I cannot fuck, yes. But I'm trying. I'm seeing this person. We're trying to fuck. She's trying to fuck me. We're on the interwebs. We're on trying to look up all the sex swings and gadgets and everything. Like Amazon Prime is great, you know, for that. And I don't know if it's technically fucking though, if I have to have a degree in architecture in order to do it. I don't know if it's technically fucking if I have to like join Circus Soleil in order to do it. I don't know if it's technically fucking if I have to be lowered into the pussy. Like Tom Cruise off Mission Impossible. In order to do it. My girl gave me a compliment the other day. She said, I fuck like a lesbian, you know. Which is a compliment, you know. It's 2022, that's a compliment. Sir, that's a compliment. Sir? He doesn't fuck like a lesbian, does he? I know. Everyone in this room knows how you fuck. I'm done, babe. Are you done? Okay. And I'm done. Babe, I'm done. Are you done? Okay. What's up?